I need to try Zergravity's places to explore and distract you. Yeah. That was fun. Time to stretch and not hurt my butt more. Space! Yeah. Alright, back to this. Back to being a little serious.
Thank you. Operator approach. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Ready and complete.
Thank you. That was definitely something. The Phantom wants my body. Damn. Size low. Consume a... Yeah. I got a lot of those. Oh yeah, now I can go into the workshop, finally.
Hello. Nice to see you.
What? Oh, right. Actually, yes, I kind of do need to see you.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. This won't take long. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Unstable particles that will eventually cause a target to explode. Oh, this is gonna be lovely. How does Sun 30 sound? It's mandatory. Sessions are worthless. It's...
Design was stolen. Someone else got the credit. It's fraudulent. I need resuscitation or restitution, not talk therapy. I'll handle it myself from here on out. And he spelled myself wrong.
I can help you.
Sure, why not?
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. Try to relax. There. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Right. So, something about black box? Find Josh Dalton. Discover that his diary has gone missing. He's involved in something called black box. Find Josh Dalton. Boxes. Could you use a security station? Yeah. Used hyperbeam is super effective. Yeah. I have nothing to poke that booty with. Wait, I could peg that booty. All the monster wants my body. It's a nice booty. You guys are silly. Alright, let's see. Josh. Josh Dalton. Josh Dalton. There we go. He's in guts. Oh shit, I saw something. Alright. Let's do it. Okay, I have 100 again.